deal with this. Play Heatseeker. Yeah, they keep getting involved. Damn it. I'm having to talk too loud to the mic right now. Why? Is that better?
It's what better?
Well, it's not constantly droning now, right?
All I want to talk.
Okay. Well, that's all I can do. I don't have AC and it's hot.
What kind of fan you got?
Box fan. So, we're doing Rocket League. Pawn Sea of Thieves. Even though I've already downloaded this update before. Alright. What are we doing? Warzone? Downloaded that shit today. Oh.
I actually have the whole game. I bought Modern Warfare.
The only reason I got it is that other mode that they had where you get the money or whatever. I saw Achievement Hunter play it. I was like, okay, so you respawn and everything. That's not terrible. Evidently, hackers are terrible. And all over the game. Yeah. Evidently, Activision is too good for anti-cheat software. Ultimate Chicken Wars. Duck Game, Brawlhalla. Fable Anniversary. Yeah. Did you get in it? Fucking Steven is not checking emails. Next is Halo 3. We're breaking open. Feel like your future's just begun. In this flight, they had the theater in there. You see that, Kirk?
Do what?
This flight has the theater mode in it.
I haven't even checked it out yet.
I did.
About to activate the key now.
Playing fucking game so I can forget about how hot it is.
Did you not just send me an invite to Rocket League, Marshall?
I did.
You're not on here anymore.
Joe Stevens offline and he's partied up with me.
I don't have a party request from anybody.
That's what I want to fucking play. Ding! Fries are done.
Ding, fries are done. Ding, fries are done.
Oh, dude. Earlier this week I made French toast. Instead of using vanilla extract, I used Kraken. Fuck good. I'm not saying I was cooking breakfast while working, but I was cooking breakfast while working. That's the nice thing about working from home.
Yeah, rub it in a little bit.
I can't go to work and I see that.
Yeah.
Well, hell, they're fucking making people going to parks fucking wear a mask now.
I saw a meme on Facebook that said making people wear masks right now is like, what if they taking your birth control after you're already pregnant or something like that? Mask would never prevent anything anyway.
The only thing... Center. Not center. Take it out. Fucking shit. One minute down. Not center.
On every time y'all hit me. Xbox players.
Well, mine wasn't that. It wasn't my fault. I got hit into you. Oh shit. Fuck!
Ah! Screwed my whole jump up. Woo! I said I scored. They scored?
What? Their lag box and hurt.
Yeah, like nobody's hitting the puck, so I just hit it towards their goal and I scored.
Meanwhile, on our screen, you're just sad at our goal. Wait, this is a heat symbol.
That's all hockey.
Oh god. Oh, I got knocked out. Yep. Oh god. Oh. Try to get around it. Didn't make it in time. I guess he thought I hit it. Hey! Look at this.
Run!
Well, they've nerfed that move so much. Because you used to be able to ride the puck. Go in! That was a rough start. Taco. I'm watching the puck. They're down. A player.
Don't follow me, Steven.
He turned it.
Get to the goal now. Go.
Oops. You are good at this.
Yeah, my way.
Oh, there's only one. I don't know where Steven was going with that. No. No. No, you ruined my shot. You made it go too high.
I'm tired of it. I'm tired of getting pushed around.
Ah! I just see you watching y'all. It's like every once in a while, all of a sudden y'all both stop. Epic shot. Center.
Oh, I missed.
Yes. Where? Oh, goddamn. Goddamn. Boom. Fuck. Sorry, Kirk. Somebody knock it in. Oh! Wrong place, wrong time. You're stopping. All that sounds was like you stopped in front of the puck. Did Kirk break his foot?
No.
Get it in! I did knock into him. I did knock into him, to be fair.
Nope. Suck it, Augie. Yeah. Oh, there, Marshall.
Finish. Just popped up over you. Time.
Saying normally those go across the goal. So I just let it go, figuring, you know. How many times we can lose in hockey?
One more time. What are we going to play next?
Hello? Regular?
Regular?
Give me a ball.
So a different game?
No.
Students, it's something we don't suck at.
Play drop shot. Regular?
I think he meant collectively we don't suck at.
We suck a lot of stuff. We didn't suck too much in ASIC. But actually all of us got good at defending the hill.
Aww. Well, there's a fucking pinch. Fuck! That thing's going faster than me at full speed. Center? Center?
I'm getting Tagalog.
No! Fucking shit. Bullshit. Oh fuck, oh fuck! Oh! Fucking 5-point goal there.
Reverse and Rocket League.
Center! Ball puck. Puck ball. That was just in time.
Oh! I can't hit that thing to save my life.
Oh god! So, one more?
Do another game mode.
Another game mode?
See.
What are we doing? Just regular? Bog, standard?
Standard or drop shot one, too.
No drop shot. Oh god. Steve? Oh god. Oh god damn.
Oh shit.
Oh, is somebody at your door? That was a rip and a half. There we go. Police.
Just go, Bobby. Don't worry about the game, just discuss what's going on.
Kids screaming, so it's like, oh shit. Steven's killing kids.
I was about to say, what the hell's going down? I'm like,
oh.
Well, I could just got rubber banded all the way back. Oh man, I broke my own ankle.
Twisting and turning. It's weird. Oh! Where are you old shitting? That was the right way. Center-ish.
Oh!
There we go. That was a good one, Steve. Rambling from the madman over there.
Ah, guinea pig. Who the fuck's got birds?
What?
Yeah.
Oh god. Sinnerish. Oh, you came forward. Oh, missed. God damn. Ooh. Oh, that's it. Oh no, it's not. Hi, Kirk. Ouch. That's not good. No, we're good enough. We got a guy that's just going around destroying us.
You got a major packet loss.
Fucking shit! Steven's in my damn way! Damn it!
Fell back on Rocket League in about 3 or 4 minutes.
Shit. Or whenever they add a heat seeker back. Oh god! I thought it was in.
Try to knock him into it.
Maybe not really into it. Good job! So what are we playing next? Hey!
knocked out of the way.
Nah. Alright. Exit main. So, what are we playing?
I don't know.
You wanna try that? Kirk's Amazing Ping. I don't know. So Barzone? Skip. I know who makes the game. No one cares. You said Warzone. I mean, might as well. Ow, controller. Update for what? Mr. Achievable. Okay. Notice update requires a restart. Like, fuck with the settings or something. Kirk? Kirk! I don't have him on here either. Maybe he's... Oh! He disappeared. He disapparated. Alright. Oh, look at that! Cutscene! Yep, Steena's got a problem.
Oh, I don't know what's going on.
Stupid video.
There's something going on my internet.
Installing shaders. What the fuck?
If you're installing shaders, you're gonna be there for. It took me about 10 minutes to install those shaders.
Fuck, you're fucking kidding me. I fucking hate when games do that. Let's download 90 gigs and then let's have them download more.
Yeah, because, well, no, you don't have the whole game, so it shouldn't take you as long as me. But I had to download shaders for campaign, multiplayer, and co-op.
Installing shaders to optimize performance during gameplay.
Pack 1. 95%. 6. 99.
Packs.
100%. Got 2 and 3. Oh. We'll see. And then I still have to do the training after that.
Mic off.
Finish? I guess it did. Okay, let's see what happens here. I'm not gonna be very good, because no glasses. I mean, luckily I've got largest screen.
Mic on.
I ain't playing nothing if it won't stay connected to Discord. My little voice bar drops all the way down to a red bar. I was getting extreme packet loss in Rocket League. I don't know what the hell's going on. My screen name is on Battle.net is KYRYTO pound 1984.
This is Kaito. So now we got Kaito and Kraito.
Yeah, back into Hearthstone. I'll start playing World of Warcraft.
Huh?
Start playing World of Warcraft.
Steven would die.
My game for about a year. Year and a half. Wow. Played a game in a while. Download Heroes of the Storm. I was gonna get it, but you said you weren't gonna get it until World Wars 2 came out. That's what you told me.
They had something about it.
Played shit out of Overwatch. When it was. Yeah, I asked you, because I was thinking about getting it. I said, hey, you gonna get Overwatch for PC? You said, no, not till 2 comes out. Alright, well, fuck you too. Utah! Possibly this year.
Oh, no. Overwatch 2 is not your ever seen. Its most unusual feature is that some new edition like New Heroes and multiplayer modes was a complete Overwatch 1 edition challenge. Two games will continue to coexist as one big PvP experience of Overwatch 2's other new editions are exclusive to the single. That's probably going to be like the single player campaign. So there's really no reason about the first one.
per segment. Unless you want the campaign. Did you get that? Hello? Yeah. Unless you want to play the campaign, I think. That's what they said. Story mode. Overwatch 2 is more like an expansion that focuses primarily on PvE missions. So, you could still... Well, I guess if you wanted that, you'd have to wait until Overwatch 2 came out.
Alex, thought you were dead.
Still standing.
You You ready for a gunfight?
Let's get evil.
Oven roasted, wrapped in bacon. Glaze on sriracha wok spread. Pepper jack. There went Kirk. So we're gonna lose a match. Don't worry, I got my aimbot on. Y'all look like... Protect your cash. You're gonna have to help me out with this. Money. Send it off.
Enemy soldier incoming. Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Ah!
Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off.
Oh.
More cash than the enemy. Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Down there. That's our target. Wait, cancel that.
Not sound good. Rocket launcher.
Dropping into the AR.
Okay, he's way out there. Crossbow more somewhere. Trying to figure out how to shoot. What? Why'd you load so far? Oh, you died. How'd you die? I told you I jumped out.
Pick up.
Asshole move, but hey, I just dropped on top of a guy.
Be advised, enemy team is tracking your location.
Of course. Oh, that's you. I'm being tracked. Steven just killed himself. Nothing up here? Skyrim, this motherfucker.
You evaded the enemy tracker. Good work.
Yeah. I got money for that, I guess. There we go. Ready? Fucking thermal soap. I got you, got me right after. That's how you were dead, and then black. Probably pissed. You have a sniper rifle? I don't see anybody. Terrible. I did better than you. Hey, we got $500,000. Or just about. I killed 4 whole people. And how many did you kill? That was different. Oh, no wonder it's so damn hot. Freaking oven's on. That's a great thing to use whenever AC's up. That thing done? I don't know what push to talk is. What are we doing? Oh, Battle Royale? We're not doing thing again. Oh, I'm gonna die quick. And then I die in the gulag.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
I die in the gulag. Let me know where we're going.
Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Why am I the, oops. I guess I'm out. Never put me as the fucking team leader. That's just not fucking smart.
Targets are up. Get to work.
Need a vehicle. Going right by the gas station. I'm in. Going right towards you. Have you found anything good in here? Chop down. Got a magnet as my secondary.
Survive, you earn your freedom. Life's ready. Get yourself sorted. You're up next. return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker out.
There they go.
Burn it.
Oh, hey, you won. Coming down. You know you cut your chute and redeploy, right? No, they went over there. Next to it. Oh. Soil will cover. Medical syringe. Pistol. The door off the hinges? Okay, there's nothing. So clear.
Load out, drop headed your way.
And everyone sees that?
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Now we're in the safe zone.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, lovely. They shoot at you. Oh. I can't see them. Just got iron sights here. Where'd you get shot from, Steven? I saw somebody over there too. Where'd you go? I was like waiting to die.
Mic off.
That's not something I want to mess with. Oh God. Did you see that, Steven?
Mic on. Mic off.
Fucking edge of this thing. Here it comes, everybody. Where are we at? How many teams are left? Are you still watching, Steve? Huh?
Mic on.
Oh. Here it comes. The gas is closing in.
Send explosives!
Huh? Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, the money thing is kind of fun. I'm not for Battle Royale. And I'm sure I'm boring as death. Fucking watch, but... Oh yeah, I've got Kyrito. Huh? What? Did what? Oh, that's the real friend. What is it? Upgrade to real ID friend. Oh. I was like, yeah, true.
Yes, got my real ID friend.
Kurt's the one that needs it most. Because he decided to have a random-ass fucking name. Oh, I'm X-firing everything but fucking Bungie. Or not Bungie. Ah, same difference now. Activision. Same. Want me to kick your ass in Hearthstone? Damn. Streaming, playing games with friends. We're not playing a game. What else can we play? What are you cooking? What's that? So in Soviet Jump Game, they added a private server thing. Yep. I was messing around with it last night. Oh, hey. That's where it's at. Not in the place you think it would be. And I have no idea where it was by memory. That's how much I played. I wish another Fable game would come. At least they had frickin' some sort of multiplayer. Yeah. Yeah, another Fable game. There was something that came out about something being in the works or some bullshit. It might one day come back, but I haven't heard anything since then. I mean, it decidedly became less and less fable as it went on, it seems. What the hell are you doing? Ah. Throw some butter in there. Butter's best. Steven doesn't have butter.
What?
It's like you don't cook or something.
They're so smooth.